Hey, g'day guys, welcome to Rockit for 2020, first round at the Springs Full Dry Park, new park for this round, and so new tracks and also some a new class, so that was pretty cool. But unfortunately I lost some of my footage due to the audio playing up, and you'll hear the audio is a bit funny in some of the clips, so sorry about that. I'll get that sorted, but I'll pass you over to our guest reporter Ash Shaw, and he'll start off the clip.
Here we are at the Springs 4x4 park, filming a little bit of the Rockit 4x4 challenge. Here's my boy Al Bowley and the PJs LJ.
Yeah, you're right, keep coming. You're right. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Oh, you're on, you're on.
See if you can sort of go up and hit, roll back just to straighten yourself, or lock your hubs and send it. Alright, go for it!
Yeah.
Alright, slow down.
Here we go, day two at Rockit. Yesterday we had a fairly good day, but the new tracks are definitely challenging. First track we clean run, second track we had a bit of a doozy. We got stuck between two trees and had to knock a tree over and broke bunting and reverses and all sorts of stuff. So Yeah, track two was no good. Track three and four yesterday afternoon, we did all right. Couple of little penalties, but I think we're still doing pretty good. The tracks are challenging, so everyone's getting penalties. So, but yeah, today's a new day. We'll get stuck into it and see how we end up.
Straight up. to you.
Alright guys, that's it for round one. We did pretty well. We got second in the new mod class, which we were pretty surprised about because we got quite a few penalties, but it was they were quite difficult tracks, so we thoroughly enjoyed it. But yeah, good result. Got some stickers, guys, if you want to help support the channel. I'm not trying to get rich off yous or sell out or anything, but $5, I'll send you two stickers, 100 mil round. Message me on Facebook or Instagram or whatever. It just covers the cost of the stickers and send them to you. I'm not really making any money off it, but I appreciate it if anyone wants to slap one in their car and show some support. So, but yeah, anyway, I'll see you next time. Tell your mates.